Thank you. Did you want a coffee, sir?
No. Are you only one before one? If you start cheeking your superiors, I suppose you don't know who I am.
No, sir. I can't say it's who.
Mr. Noah Claypool, you're under me. So turn that sign around, you old young scallywag. Come on, hurry up.
Saved a nice little bit of bacon for you from the master's breakfast.
Oliver, shut the door and take these bits of your tea and go over there and eat them. And make haste, because I won't mind the shop. Do you hear?
Do you hear, workers?
No, Noah. What a tease you are. Let the boy alone.
Let the boy alone. Let the boy alone. I'm giving the boy a change. They all left him alone. His father left him alone. His mother left him alone. But they all left him alone, except dear old kind old Noah.
Hey, Sean. You are a one.
That's my workers.
Leave my brother out of this. She's dead.
What's she done? Sure it's a friend.
Never you mind.
Oh, but I do mind.
Well, you better not say any more, do you hear?
Better not. Better not. The cheeky one. The workhouse cheeky one. He says, my mother, she was a nice one. Well, workers, half the old man. What's the good old man? I'm very sorry for it, Noel. They must know, workers. Your mum was a regular right down bad.
What did you say?
A regular right down bad. It's a good thing she died when she did. Or she'd be doing hard labour in prison. It's like as not.
No!
Toy, I've been running hard.
Oh, I see. You must have been run away from the beacon.
The what?
Now, don't tell me your dad I left your beacons in the flash, mate.
Isn't it what a bird thought?
My eyes, how green! A beak is a magistrate. For your information. Unruh,
Starby.
Got no mother?
No.
Father?
No.
Lovely belly.
My weather we're having today.
Staying in London?
Yes.
Got any lodgers?
I don't think so.
Money?
Not a bad one.
Do you live in London?
Oh, where I'm at home.
I suppose you want someplace to stay.
Don't you? Are you accommodated?
No.
Then accommodated you shall be, the old mate. There's a footman there. I have no respect for old gentlemen what lives there. Well, give you lodgings for nothing. And never ask for the change. That is any other gentleman he knows introduces her. And does he know me? Oh, I should say he does. Not that you know. And some.
Respectful old gentleman. Is he a charity gentleman?
Well, I wouldn't exactly say that. Not exactly. I'll introduce someone, I guess. Oh, I happen to be a particular favour, Mr. Fady. Oh, by the way, that's his name, Mr. Fady. And if I'm introducing you to Fady, I'd better know who you are, my old child. Known among more intimate friends is the Artful Dodger.
Pleased to meet you, Mr. Dawkins.
Come to think of it, I ain't got no intimate friends. Still, what's the difference? Now, pork sausage, you're coming with me.
Are you sure Mr. Fagan won't mind?
Mine? Consider yourself at home. Consider yourself one of the family. We've taken to you so strong. It's clear we're all going to get along. Consider yourself well in. Consider yourself part of the furniture. There isn't a lot.
Thank you. took, gave away what he took. Charity's fine, subscribe to mine, get a bigger bucket or two. Got a bigger bucket or two.